Noah and the ark. Now there was one man who had not forgotten God and about God. His name was Noah. One day, God said to Noah, "I'm going to make a big flood so everything bad can be washed away. Washed away." Then God told Noah how to build a great big boat and ark. It would be big enough for Noah's family and big enough to say true of every kind of animal and bird in the whole world. After a long, long time, Noah finished the ark. He loaded a boat of food and water and cried, "Well, aboard, a huge line of creatures began trotting and sweating, creeping and flying into the ark. At last, when they were all safely inside, God shut the door. Then pitter patter
splish,
the rain began on and on for 40 days and nights until there was nothing to see but water. When the rain stopped, Noah opened a window and a robin flew out, but there was so much water that the robin had nowhere to land. Later, Noah sent out a dove. This bird flew back a new green leaf on her beak. Noah knew that water was gone, and the day was dry. Land was dry, things had begun to grow again. It was time to restore. Noah, his family, and all the birds and animals hopped and jumped for joy. "There will never be another flood like this," promised God. "I painted a rainbow in the sky and as a sign that I will never forget."